dress, but I like him. My friend. I feel friendly to him. Warm boy. Gets his wings. He's cute. I like him. My tea is very good. And I like also this. I find these portraits, of course I'm going to frame frame spacemen. It's not a dream that was a spaceman. And I like my friend, he's nice. He's going to flourish into a beautiful, it's Mr. Caterpillar. He's nice, I like him. So clean, and this very practical. This deer, you know, he's whatever. Like he's a forest animal, woods animal. He's really practical. He carries like he's a bears. The practical element. So the island has been cleared. Clear island. Really, depends on the given time. I mean, it's not like, it's not the 80s anymore. Oh, so there are three empty chambers for goods. And also, I like cleaning up. I'm constantly cleaning up. I do major cleaning activity. I carry out major cleaning activity all the time for out of practical reasons. Yeah, because you know when it's clean, your life. Oh, this chair. I know. I have what to cover it with. This is basuro. Basuro is going to. It's going. They're not going to the. They're getting a new life, but you know, like you're doing that, man. Your socks. It's not like you're like in the army or anything. Well, in like a bad army. So, I have what to put on that chair with the one with the holes, because it's not. I love this. I this is so practical. I use it all the time, and I'm constantly finding out new ways of using the improvement. And here it's daytime, so this is the mason jar with the faces of the pumpkin. Do you like pumpkins? Well, if I was in a secluded island and had to eat only pumpkins, but you can make like really nice, use eggs and make flour and eggs and make pumpkin soup. It's good, you know, like pumpkin. I'm gonna make pumpkin pie. I used to make pumpkin pie for Lewis. I made pumpkin pie, but they're like, wait, I'm not eating cake. Like I'm not eating sugar, because I brought this recipe from family, but the family was like, you know, you add, you know, like regular thing. Yeah, you add 5 glasses of sugar, two cubes of butter of milk butter and acne guaranteed and you know being overweight. And Lewis is like, I'm not eating candy. I was like, not eating candy? Because we had a party, the one with the flamenco, and we had a party in Sadiba, in Vilanus, in Sadiba, and we had a party. And I baked a cake for Lewis. It's the one that me is in the picture with the pink skirt and like the Spanish open shoulder dress. And I'm not holding anything, but you know, people are partying, but you know, you're in third grade, you're in 11th grade. So it was a great party. I baked a cake. I baked pumpkin pie. It was really good, but it did contain, two glasses of, you know, sugar. And Lewis was like, I'm not eating sugar because I'm know how what it means. I'm older and I'm wiser. I am older. You know, a Gemini is older than Virgo. So Yeah, and they're like, well, I was like, really? Like, you know, I've been on a diet much earlier. I've been on a diet in seventh grade, a major diet, and I had major results. And I looked really good, and I played live shows and looked really good in New York City. And I'm like, no, it's not like somebody is really. So, but I baked this really good cake, and I had a partner in Sadipa and Vilamov. And like, right, you know, it's like in Vilamov, because like it was Lucas's school. Lucas went to a private school, so the students in that school were very wealthy people. They were wealthy, and they had arbe amanim. The parents and those kids, they had trust fund kids, and so they lived in Sadiba, which is like the largest family, single family homes you can have in Warsaw. And we were having a party, so I was really, oh my god, I loved it. It was May. It was May or June, and it was so good. I was really like, I was so in love with my boyfriend Lucas. I was really in love, and I baked a cake. So I was like, well, so that, like, for, you know, I baked the cake and I danced the flamenco, and well, me, yeah, you know, so, then the same thing like in the woods. And stuff. Yeah, but but the point, oh yeah, but there was also in Sadiba, they opened Sadiba Best Mall. And they opened Sephora. Sephora just came. Oh, it came during summer. It came during summer because Eva was like, you know, they go to Sephora, like in France, there's Sephora. And like you try cosmetics, and like you have samples, you can take them home. And if you don't like them, you return it. I was like, well, but I don't return the Rio de Sol. I don't usually return it because it's so good. Yeah, but so they opened Sephora, and I bought, oh yeah, I bought the pink eye makeup. And my friends in class, they were like, Miriam, do you have to wear a sombrero to class? It's funny because at that very same time, the bass guitar player Placebo has been playing shows in North America and South Latin America, been playing, and have also been wearing a sombrero. But it was, I don't know, because that YouTube in 2003 was not really there. So, but then, well, you know, sombrero, it must be a fake. Of being April person, April and March, practically, you name a month, and I'm that month, and I'm that month person. So really, the magic. Well, man, oh right, Placebo is magic because of the two Ariases, and it also, we don't know Robert the scale of Schumpeter. You know, they were one of the lying in economics. Theory, that was like an economical theory of like wealth derived from Adam Smith. I'm not really dealing with atomic physics because, like, sure, yeah, proton, electron, neutron, but I'm more interested in larger ideas and larger deeds. Yeah, deeds, ideas, and the amount of tea I'm drinking. I'm drinking warm color tea because it's really good. And also, see, my kitchen is so neat. It is, but my laundry, my dishes, detergent, Lewis has ran out. So I'll probably get like, I'll get Yelp. Like, I get like mint or some really good, like the with the bear. I love animals. Like, I love animals. I like feeling what animals feel. And I like, you know, animals, they don't have like a mom, dad, and two kids. Animals, they live in herds, and you can try to feel what the animals are, how they live, and they obtain their patterns of movement. Like movement, living, movement, yeah, movement, maybe not, but just patterns of survival. Animals are wonderful gift of God. Yeah, I mean, God, they wonderful. Love animals. Like, I am obsessed with animals. I am a human, and I love animals. I love being a human, and I love animals, creating animals, being friends with animals. And I'm really serious about this, that I love being a human. I love being a human, with human, and about human. whatsoever, thank you.